We start with one of our chart. Just I want to give a quick update. First of all, if we refer to our analysis in my last video, when the price was within this moving mission, we can expect the price drop to 0.098 following by 0.093. As we can see, the price drop, and we want to see what's the next. First of all, we remove all these lines, we don't need it. And if we see based on 1 hour chart, we have the flat and the price drop. As we can see, we have the first move correction and then the next. And if we put this low in relative to the previous one, we will see, if we refer to the indicators, we see we have a divergence. That means from now, if we want to see whether we can get the reversal or not. Anyway, we start with higher time frame. We want to see what we have based on daily chart. The only thing is, as we can see, the price consolidating here, because we mentioned we can expect the price to consolidate here for a longer time. That means how deep the price can go, we cannot confirm unless we put our FIB in relative to this. But what I can see here, if we get any buy, any reversal for long term, this is what we're looking for. All right. And even if you move to forward chart, the price almost near to the previous low. That's why I was keep highlighting, if you remove this one, I always keep highlighting about this flat, and exactly as what we expected, the price drop. Do we need to wait for the price to break the previous low? Because if we want to look for the breakout of the previous low, whether it here or here, which is 0.08 or 0.07, I don't think we need to wait. For me, if I get any reversal, I will look for trade. Because if the price can break, mostly we can refer to the indicators. But right now, we cannot use the indicators. And the best thing is we look for trade based on 1 hour chart. That means for me, if I get any reversal, this is what I'm looking for. As a sharp move flag, I will take the trade, and we want to see the breakout of this stuff, which is 0.105. Okay, but if the price reverses a corrective, then we should know this one can turn to a bigger flat for one more drop. Now, which one we should look for, we cannot confirm right now. We need to wait to see the correction here. If there is a reversal as a sharp move flag, then we take the trade. And if we get any trade for buy, we need to see the continuation as a sharp move. If it turns to a corrective move, we should know that this one can turn to a bigger flat. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.